Hey guys, this is Kent and you're watching DiaGraphics. Today I want to show you how to create this butterfly inside Adobe Illustrator. So the first thing we want to do is go to View, go to Show Grid, then go to View again and Snap to Grid. Now go to the Ellipse tool and go to the middle of the paper and draw an ellipse that is 3 squares tall and 1 square wide. Then draw another one, 3 squares tall and 1.5 square wide, like so. For the final ellipse, we want to make it 2 squares tall and 1.5 square wide. Now go to the selection tool, select both of these ellipses, hold down the Alt key to duplicate and drag them over here. Now hold down the Shift key and select both of these large ellipses. Drag them up a little bit until the middle of the ellipse aligns with this line right here. Now select this one, hold down Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Select it again, hold down Shift key to lock it to the line and drag it until the edge aligns with the middle of this ellipse. Do the same thing with the other large ellipse. Rotate it 45 degrees counterclockwise. Select it, hold down Shift key and drag it to the middle. For the small ellipses, you want to do the same thing. Hold down Shift key, rotate it 45 degrees, select it, hold down Shift key again, and drag it to the middle. And do the same thing on this side. Rotate and drag. Now we have the base of the butterfly. Now hold down the Shift key and select all these wing parts. Then get rid of the border by clicking this button. Select the color and you can select the color you want. I will choose this blue one. Now click on the base of the butterfly. Then again, get rid of the border. Then pick the color and I will select this gray one. And then right click on the base, go to Arrange and then bring to front. Now we want to make the feelers. To make the feelers, you go to the line segment tool, then draw a line that is 1.5 square tall, select the color, make it 5 points wide, and select this profile. Now go to the selection tool and rotate it so it fits, then drag it down here. Make sure that the point of the line aligns with this cross right here. Now select it again, hold down Alt key to duplicate, drag it over here and rotate it so it fits. And make sure that the point of this line aligns to this cross right here. And this is how you make a butterfly inside Adobe Illustrator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these graphic design tutorials. Thank you for watching.